being a woman is not, I mean, I shouldn't say apparently now, being a woman has never been a safe thing. It's never been safe. You always have to watch your back, whether it's daytime, nighttime, in your home, in your car, on public transportation. And apparently the latest thing to get people is they didn't say what the substance was, but basically, you know, when you're going out in the street and you're handing somebody a flyer or something, so they're handing, these men are handing women a note, and the woman, you take the note and you open it up, and whether the substance gets in your hand and you touch your face, or it's like, it may smell like something, so you may put it to your nose, which I wouldn't necessarily put something to my nose, but I have, not lately, but I have taken a flyer from somebody and there's a substance on it, and it makes you disoriented and kind of really confused, so they can usher you away into a more secluded place and of course do God knows what to you. So you have to be really, really careful, and because I know before they were putting substances on your car door handle, and then you touch it and then it would seep through your skin and make you disoriented and or pass out. It would put like the tie on the, or a little string or tie on the card, on your car door. So when you're like trying to figure, you're distracted and you're trying to figure out what is this on my car, trying to pull it out, that's when they come from behind you. So we just have to be really vigilant out there. I don't